Hello YouTube. So, I thought to play SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. Recently, I would say recently the game Rehydrated came out. I don't own the game. But I do own the original, so we're going to play it. I played it a little bit before, not very much, but I know this is the most popular kind of game of it, so let's play it. Yep, I would like to save every card slot. One. Empty. I have multiple memory cards, so one of the memories is on one of them. But let's start the game. I might get copyrighted for the first part of the game. Just turning up a little bit. Just fixing the camera. With my brand new duplicator Tron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command. One last review of the checklist. Let's see. Item number one is Plankten a genius. Answer yes. Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch. Just fixing the camera, I still. Oh, Gary, we all know he trashed the house. Remember that he did that?
Yeah, Gary, it sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn
is that a song?
In order to fix this mess. What a fantastic idea! These signs will provide important tips to help me out. How do I read the signs?
You don't know how to read? Alright, R1.
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button. I better get started now, Gary. I think that this is going to be a very long day.
Oh. Alright, so, no. Where's... Options. Just settings. Sound mode. No, you... Okay, yeah. This is probably the reason why I kind of quit the game afterwards. There's our inverted controls. But let's bring down the music a bit. There we go. But I hate inverted controls.
A note from Mr. Krabs! And it even smells sweaty, just like him.
Yeah.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob! As a faithful crew member of the Krusty Krab, you've been, promoted to head shiny object collector.
Wow! A promotion!
Okay. Okay. Just going to collect some shinies, as called.
I make myself a snack.
There's one thing I really hate in games, inverted controls. I mean, there are certain games I have gotten used to with inverted controls.
Give me some credit.
I want to read the sign. Robot horror?
So much for fixing this quietly.
Authorities are not sure who is responsible for unleashing the mechanical menaces, but they have assured us that the person is in big, big trouble.
Okay. Does SpongeBob create all of this? I'm stuck over here. There we go. Into this room. I think it's his library? Just gonna collect all the shinies. That was easy. Okay. That Time to jump up here. Now I can also just do that. I believe I'll just get something for this after.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying.
Oh, I guess
push,
that.
Push, push, push.
Inverted camera controls. I hopefully the rehydrated version doesn't have inverted controls. No! How did I... No! I want it over here. There we go. There's one right here. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Saving game. I was gonna say, did the game just... Like, I hope it didn't, like, crash. Okay, I believe him.
They even bent all my spoons. I love those spoons like they were my children.
Not his spoons!
That's terrible.
Oh, won't you help me stop them before they bend all my forks?
Not the forks!
Not the forks! Of course I'll help.
How did I... Okay, yeah, I haven't even seen anything of this game, and I somehow guessed that. Okay.
You've got a deal.
Ha.
Hey, SpongeBob! I just dropped by to give you a bubble hand.
Bubble hand.
Bubble buddy.
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man.
What?
All I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
No,
Okay.
Hey, Patrick. Nice sock.
What sock?
The one you're standing on.
He's not standing on it. He's just right next to it.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Well, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
Alright, I thought of the title of this video. Sock stealing, and spoon bending robots.
Okay then, for every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
Just silence. I'm taking your sock. It's mine now. I know, I'm just going to. Well, why don't I just go through this? Oh my gosh, what the. Okay, this is just creepy, I bet. What the? Okay, I admit. Wait, is he flowing on? What is off? The sensitivity is so weird.
It shines.
It shines. It shines. Why are there so many tiki's? Come on, get up here.
Now I can wear four pairs of underwear. Right.
It's weird. And I got a golden spatula, I believe. I always tend to be worried when that happens. What kind of trees are these? How many do I have? Alright, so I'm got the. Assuming that Patrick is one of them. Or maybe I go inside his house? Time to break and enter, like the Legend of Zelda. Well, breaking his couch, was it? Gave me a sock. I feel like something's gonna come out of that music place. It's like, gonna be like, eh. Like some sort of sea bear, maybe? Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do here. I'm supposed to climb. Climb and climb. Then time to break them. Okay. Destroy, destroy, destroy. Sorry if I'm taking a bit too long for this. Just exploring. I mean, it's good to explore Mr. Krabs.
SpongeBob, this flapping robot crisis is making money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
This is not Mr. Krabs. I remember who voice acted him. Well, I don't remember the name, but I remember the voice he has in the show.
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm going to help you out. And of course make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
You will?
Of course. What are employers for? Besides, them shiny objects is worth lots of money. Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.
Okay, so I need the pouch. Well, that's impossible to get. What happens if I... Why is there missiles? No, seriously, why are there missiles? Well, time to go into Squidward's. Time to go in and break his stuff. Yes, it can.
I am so sorry, Squidward. Heads and I were just playing a game and...
Oh, I correct myself. I should have known that whole robot problem involved both of you.
Yep, somehow.
Squidward, I don't know what to do. How can I fix everything?
Why don't you move to another town? That should help out more than enough. Move to another town. I crack me up. But seriously, just jump around like an idiot. That should at least make me smile.
Your request is mine. What? Oh my gosh, that is creepy. Well, time to destroy all of his stuff. His art, his work. Take that. Hey, clarinet. No.
See, Squidward, I knew that you could help me out. You're the best.
Don't touch me.
Yeah, I got the golden spatula. Wait a minute, if they're golden, how much would they be worth? Wait, hold on. I'm just going to search that up. Give me a second. Good thing I have my computer up. I don't know why I'm searching, just, you know, how much is gold? Yeesh, SpongeBob would be like almost a millionaire, even more than Krabs if he sells all the spatulas. No wonder he's collecting these. Like, he's probably just looking up how to buy a mansion currently. He's like,
Oh, fools, I am superior than you, as I have a mansion.
But, with all that out of the way, let's actually get to the location. First, collect the last few things. Oh, now to actually show up here. Well, guys, I think that's gonna be it for right now, even though this is the first episode, but I will be continuing next time, so bye.